put you in a class like this, buddy, but it's important.
What is it? Is it Clay? Matt and Laney gave him the day off. He's still recovering.
No, it's not about Clay. It's about your mom. It appears she passed away yesterday. And we got the call this morning.
What?
Yeah, she was found by a patrol car. Routine sweep down by the docks.
Seth?
No, he's still upstate. We checked with the Bureau of Prisons, and there's no sign of foul play.
She OD'd.
There's some evidence for that. But we're waiting on a toxicology report. I know you two haven't been in touch for quite some time.
Yeah, we hadn't.
So sorry, buddy.
Thank you for telling me.
You want me to give you a ride home to the Jensens? You should take the day off. I can talk to Principal Boland, tell him what's going on.
If it's all right, sir. I'd like to stay at school. I'm trying to keep my attendance perfect. And I've got a college interview today.
Okay. Here if you need, okay?